To Rome, to Washington, D.C., to Hollywood, okay? It's the satanic imitation of the rapture, of the resurrection. God's people will be resurrected in a new spiritual body. Satanists, they've had their resurrection into the androgynous body. To them, that represents the angelic perfection, godhood even. They believe they're gods, right? So something like that. That's what I think is going on here. They believe the androgynous body is an improvement over good old-fashioned male and female human bodies. And this is the New World Order. And that's why you see every day in the news, they're laying the foundations for the infrastructure of the New World androgynous society. Genderless birth certificates, genderless IDs. What's that thing I saw today? The a summer camp for five-year-old.
Meet the boy.
Yeah.
Who became a superhero.
Whoa. The ring turned you into She's Out.
Dressed as a girl.
I'm a dude.
Ready to kick some She's Out?
She?
Yeah.
I can fly.
She's Out, a new hub series. Check your local listings. She's Out, only on Hub Network.
To that effect, they decided the best picture for National Geographic would be a 9-year-old transgender child whose parents were smart enough to follow the other sheep right over the cliff and give their child hormones. So instead of having somebody go arrest these people for child abuse, because believe it or not, a 9-year-old child shouldn't be given hormones because he or she thinks they are the opposite sex. That's just what children think. Adults should think better, but apparently they don't. And that's what happened. And the video, you know, included things like the American College of Pediatric Doctors that explained that it was incredibly harmful for people to be exposing children to these type of ideologies, including the word gender, because gender is a made up word. Made up by the elitist because they're pushing an agenda to rip the country apart, and it's working flawlessly, absolutely flawlessly. There's male, there's female. There's no such thing as gender. There's simply sex. Get over it. I didn't invent it, but it's pretty obvious. So moving on. Okay, so I grew up with this guy.